Hey guys, what's up? It is Sarfnik here. Welcome to another chapter of Lost. I'm here with Yiramonti and Anime Babe 06, who's actually a guy. But yeah, I think we're going to be doing the intro out here every time. But it's only been a few weeks since we recorded last episode, so my memory is, you know, this map, I think, or this part came out in August, but we're doing it now in September because we're bad. But new quests. So Anime Babe informed me that there were a lot of quests that we did not see. So, side quest healing potion, I know about that. Side quest pillager camp raid, available in your maze. Mini boss quest savage. So, yeah, and then there's some new, they're just showing new quests. I'll give this to you. We're going to go back and check out these side quests. I mean, I did get a healing potion. And I remember I gave it to us because it gave us two extra rows of hearts. But it turns out it doesn't matter because we lost that like, right away. We probably could have given that to those villagers, though. So there better be more. Now we have to find the pressure plate. Ooh. There's a regeneration pot in here. Here you go. And also this for some reason. Yeah, he's hitting the pressure plate somewhere around here.
Oh, I found it.
Is it the same one as before?
Yeah, it's like...
Here we go. Chapter 3. The Temple of Light. This is like a Ninjago Season 2 thing, by the way. Ah, that's a maze. Oh, where is it? We left off. Oh, Sarfnik has escaped the darkness. Okay, I gotta wait for Yuri, I guess. I went to the right. Later. Yeah, I went to the right more.
That's where I am now. Oh, I thought I already touched them.
Who are you?
We're just looking for a way in.
This is no tourist attraction. This is a dangerous place.
We were well prepared for this.
If you think you are, then go ahead. But don't come begging for help when you die.
Camp upgrade nugget. An important. You can take the important if you want. Wait, never mind.
I already have one. Yeah.
So I'll take it then. Okay, so I have a bow that's infinity and I have a staff. Interesting. To battle or something. I think we're heading through. I think it's locked. Oh, there's a staircase over there. We gotta get over there somewhere. Yeah! Okay, I made it. Whoa. That's... Okay, I'm gonna jump. Oh, it opens the door.
Wait, am I supposed to stay there? Oh my god. Maybe. Now what?
I think there's red thing. Oh, there's a target!
Oh, it's the same room.
It's a target game.
Oh, I made it through, but I suffocated.
Oof. Good job. This, I could get an easier way, but that's bad. Got it?
Yeah.
Got it! Let me hit the yellow pressure plate. Get all the water flowing at the same time. Wait for light to turn on after resetting. Wait a minute, this is like one of those types of puzzles. I hate these, but let's do it.
Is health regeneration supposed to be on?
Okay, now what if I hit the left one? Or right one, I mean. I hit the left one? Oh no, we have to reset. We did it in the wrong combination. Okay, what if I hit this? So make these two available again. Now, oh, we got it. Use fishing rod, move over. I have it to hit the pressure plate.
Or you could just throw an item.
No, I got it.
Okay.
Oh my god, we're back by these guards. Put stuff in before entering. Everything? Okay, I got everything in there.
Congrats on making this far, but the challenges only get harder from here.
How many are there?
How many are there?
We can't tell you that.
Good luck on the rest. Also, put your stuff in there just before you recede. You'll lose if you don't. Dang.
Where are you?
Here.
Grab the ammo core.
Explore. We're starting a wave. Oh, so before we start our wave, let's see what's here.
I'm just reading the book or something.
Oh, there's a book. Zombies.
Yes. Yeah, we both have them.
Survive three waves. Generator and four rules.
Okay.
So, this is where the dangerous mobs are at. The shop is over here. What is this super advanced boss fight? Okay, there's the generator. You think we're ready, Yuri? We can take these guys?
Sure.
Wave one.
Alright, I'll defend the underground. These guys kill me in one-
Wait, what did the- I forget, what did the magus do?
Ah. For your teammate, that both of you go. I don't understand this at all. Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
What?
Okay, Yuri, okay. Go on the other pressure plate. In order for us to respawn, you gotta go on the other pressure plate. We're back.
You need to turn the breaker back.
Oh, so we don't want guards to come in. We don't want any mobs
to
come in.
Yeah, but where's the breaker in? What is it? Sir, do you know where it is?
The generator turns off and you turn the breaker back on. Okay. So the generator is...
The breaker is Jen. Yeah, but how do I turn it back on? Nothing here. No levers or buttons or anything.
There is something behind here. No reason. All right, let's just give it another shot, and let's see how this goes. Okay, so I'll see if I can defend. Wait a minute, there's a chest under there. I'll have to get that after.
Oh wow, I'm almost dead.
Okay, fine. Where's the breaker? It's a stray. It's annoying.
It's in the basement.
Okay, I'm in the basement. The generator is broken down.
Can you turn the breaker back on, or the generator?
I don't know how.
He said there's a button. He whispered to me.
Okay, wait, I gotta get the chest that's under here. There's like a chest right here. Block of emerald. Okay, there's no button on the generator itself. Oh, so it broke down, so what else is there to do but start another wave and then die? That's what I thought. I thought breaking down mentally bad, but I thought that was terrible. No. It's time to die. Kill me, sir. Okay, power's out. Let me press the button. There's no button here. I think it's not out yet. That's fine. Oh, we haven't started the wave. That's why. Start it and I'll wait here. Okay.
Nothing in that hidden chest. Oh.
Well, the generator hasn't stopped yet. That's why.
Oh, natural regenerate. Health regeneration is on again.
Okay. I pressed it. So the power's back on, like, immediately. The shop's opened up. I'm going to buy some stuff, though. I'm going to buy a stone sword if I'm breaking.
See, does this work? It does.
Wait, my sword just vanished.
Oh, oops. I might have reset it. Like, I put a item on one. No.
Ah.
I put an item on one pressure plate and then stood on the other, and I guess it resets everything.
Go back to the generator. There's going to be a button that'll appear.
I go?
Yeah. This time we'll get more gold.
Is it going to be on the iron block?
Yeah. Where do you expect it to be? There's already a strike. This is bad.
I know.
There's like midgets! What? Help me!
Where are you?
I don't... About to die.
Oh, so am I.
That was a pretty
unlucky item. Can you buy anything permanent in this store? That, like,
no. Stay with you? Yeah, your gold and the stuff disappears every time you restart. Alright, I'm gonna do it again.
What's this?
Watch out, there's a zombie coming. Power's out. I'll press the button. Got it. I'll tank him.
Well, I don't know if
they okay, shop's here. Open. Do you have any gold you can spend? I'm gonna buy a sword. Do you have gold? Do you have gold in your inventory? Drop it in. How much do you have?
Yeah.
Here you go. Oh! That! Okay. Here. I almost... Why can you... Well, I lost my emerald when I died. Okay, that's fine. The rest of these. We can start the next wave. We'll have to refinish these guys off. Okay. The same thing goes. Start. Be careful, because more creatures are gonna come out. Yep. I'll handle this guy.
I'm basically dead. Yeah.
Oh my god, there's like illagers and stuff. Wow, the zombie is fighting the zombie piglin. Good. Wait, I thought zombie zoglins would not be aggressive. So at least we know the strategy. We just need to stick together and not lose health. Because we can't regen health. Nope. Another try. Another attempt. Oh, I have my emerald. Yo, we can spend this in the shop. Hold on a minute. So what does the emerald buy anyways?
Mystery item.
Oh, mystery item. Iron sword. That's not even that good. I should tell them what's better than the stones.
I just realized, wait, oh, does the chest reset?
Yo,
I just got.
You can do it too. You get
turtle egg, sharpness one.
That's probably not that good. Press it quickly. You have like 8 seconds. Alright. Here they come. I'm low. 3 hearts.
Okay, you work on the. I'm at full health. You guard the button.
There's pillagers and stuff. Watch out for the dog.
A dog? Jesus, I'm gonna die so easily. Ugh. How am I supposed to fight a Zoglin with such terrible gear?
Well, another time to play. We've been doing this for a little while now. I gotta keep my iron sword, which I actually bought for an emerald block, so that's pretty good.
Oh, I got to keep my turtle egg, which is nothing. I can't even place it.
It's weird, because you lose all the other stuff. Does your turtle egg do more damage than your stone or wooden sword?
No.
Good job. We survived that wave pretty well. So be careful of the Zoglins, too. Oh, I got it. How low are you?
I have full health, but low hunger, so I won't regen.
Oh, I'll take it. I'll take it, because I have down 3.5 hearts.
Oh, shit.
I managed to score a shot. Okay, now pull the Zoglin.
I'm almost dead. No.
I press it. Close. All right, pull the Zoglin. You got him?
No, I don't.
Is he?
Yeah. Because there's like 3 other mobs on me at the same time, so I can hit him.
Yeah, I'm able to get him from here. Oh, he got up. Nah, that didn't work. I mean, we did better that round.
You keep riding. So you can keep going and save
up. No, I lost my gold, but yeah. I lost my chest plate too, but I kept my sword. The things that cost emeralds you permanently keep.
No. Really?
I got him. Careful. I'm gonna help you now. So you're dealing with what? A Zoglin and a skeleton?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, and you're dealing with a baby chicken zombie of all things. I can outrun these guys.
I could. I haven't even had time to eat.
Yeah, there's no way I'm getting out of this. Like, I can get out of this. I just gotta go up to the shop.
Maybe that's a strategy. Maybe that's where we go. There's a Zoglin in the future. I feel like that would be better than that stair.
Yeah. There's the baby. Can. But I killed the Zoglin. I also hear him making changes to the commands. Oh no. I don't know. I'll wait for he's gonna go, so I'm just gonna do the same thing. Alright, well, I died. Yeah, stay a little bit back. I recommend you stay.
Oh.
No, he's
get the generator because the door's closing.
Alright, this time we'll be a little smarter, okay?
No,
press it.
The doors, you press it.
About to die. Need to regen.
You can get me through the door.
Alright, well, the generator is back on, so now we just gotta kill him. There's the Hoglin. Can we kill them?
I killed the Hoglin.
You see, our strategies are smart. So the third round, what I know, spawns a wither.
Like a wither.
I almost think I'm just, like a wither skeleton. Press button.
Get the power.
Okay, I got the ogre.
The door. He does a lot of damage.
Alright, I'll help. See if I can.
I got him.
Yeah, heal up. I'm gonna buy armor. See, anime babe, we got this.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff.
Okay, well, make sure you regen.
Let's make sure we regen.
We haven't seen this. We haven't seen Raid 4 yet, so. I'm guessing the same strat should be a thing. So, yeah, go behind the door in just a second, I'll wait by generator. Press the button and go behind that door. Oh my god, nope, it spawns a Zoglin in my tunnel, I mean. I killed him, though.
Oh.
I was pretty much a god. Okay, press it.
The power's out, get it. Oh, I got another emerald.
Okay, there's a wither skill, you got him.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another one, by the way. So, maybe you want to go outside and pull him?
I got a bow with 5 durability.
Here. Yep, move. I just pulled him. Stay back. Oh, you got him. Then you got arrows. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, let me spend my emerald. Oh, I got diamond boots with thorns, though. That sucks because I already had boots, but that's better than nothing. And over here, there's 2 skeletons. Oh, but there's also a stray, so.
Got it. Oh, I'll get the other one.
Alright, let me regen. I need to eat.
Yeah, regen.
Okay. Same strategy, I guess.
Once you get momentum on this, it's easier.
Yeah, like I was able to kill that Zoglin pretty easily. Alright, yeah, go back to the place. Wait, silence. What's this? Hey, Yuri, I have a bad feeling about this. It's too quiet. I think
something
big is. There's an explosion. Get back. Oh my god! Of course he spawns right next to the... Yo! The door's open, right? Get behind the door. I'm on half a heart. Wait, what? I was slain through the wall. Okay, survive. Don't hide
so
behind the...
I already am.
We just got destroyed. Wait, you're still alive. You're still alive.
Yeah, I need to regen.
Regen, do not hide behind the wall. Hide like into the shop because they will get you. I see you. This is our final round, though, right?
Where is he?
Oh, let me check. I hear him, though. Yeah, he's out. He's like right outside. I would try to hit him and get back immediately.
No.
No. Yuri. Yeah.
It's literally impossible. He two-shots you.
Yeah, we have to do that strategy again. We just didn't do it as good, but let's go. And yeah, we're back. Also,
I'll take the iron sword.
Yeah, my parents are still having people over. So I actually want to mention this on recording. Don't worry, though. I'm just going to say this. My brother died a few days ago. Thanks for the support. We've been getting tons of support, IRL and actually in-game, actually.
Ouch.
It's pretty good. I just wanted to mention this on YouTube because I actually haven't mentioned it yet. This is probably the first to hear about it. I won't talk about that much, but yeah, he gave us some stuff. And an emerald, so I'm gonna spend that actually. That's cool. Also, we're kinda running out of steak. We need more steak. Oh, I got a broken bow. I need some arrows though for that. Thanks. So this is wave 3, so same thing, but there's a wither skeleton basically. Hey, that bow's knocked back though, so.
Get the power.
Power's out, I'll get it.
Knocked
And I'll help you. Got him?
Yeah, that was.
And now there's just a few, there's a few husks and stuff out here.
Maybe.
I think there's another glitch skeleton. When I paused the recording earlier, the Annie Babe actually had to lure the skeleton out. Maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because they spawn in the cave and they come out. Yeah, the skeleton's here again. Alright, so this one is, I believe there's a Zoglin that spawns right by the tunnel. I'm not sure about, this is before the Ravager, though. So, yeah, I'm going to stay down there. I think I can pull the, I can beat up the Zoglin pretty easily.
Yeah, I'm starting it.
Yep, Zoglin. Okay, I got, I handled it fine.
Oh, there's another skeleton. Get the.
Dang, I shouldn't see my golden apple.
I'm on bar. I'm a block. Did I get?
Careful.
Oops. Okay. Spend your emerald.
Oh, it's just absorption for a bit. Extra hearts. Yo, we should save that for that next boss.
Oh, health boost, not absorption.
Did you get it?
Wait, we should just health boost, not absorption.
Oh, it's so it actually. Health. It also gave absorption on top of it. Or no,
but
it didn't.
You need,
it
to, just... you need to regen boost.
No, it's because I took a golden apple earlier. Go, let's go. I don't want to lose my extra health.
Oh, I was thinking with my state.
And there's that same glitch with the skeleton here. Well, I can lure him though, don't worry. I'm pretty sure the health like boost is permanent unless we lose.
What?
All right,
let's regenerate our health fully before we do
that. So the Ravager spawns down the tunnel, so let's stay here. I'll see go into the thing. I'll see if I can get some arrow shots on him before he goes through, and then go into the shop because he'll be able to hit you. Wait, nah! I wasted an arrow by accident, but where is he? The generator broke down.
Get it.
Oh no, we can't access the shop now because I forgot what.
Oh, he was going after you, so he didn't hit me.
I don't know if that healed him or not. So. Oh, good job. We did it.
Because he went after you and he didn't attack me.
So, we lost access to the shop for the rest of this, but it's fine. He was guarding a he was... Okay, let's go back down.
Open up a new spot.
Yeah, I'll take the lever. The other level. What's that for? Can you place on nether bricks? You spent... Well, we can't spend the emerald anymore because we fucked up. Oh, it unlocks the doors here. Dang, I think that's the exit. Guys, we actually finally beat that boss fight. That was pretty difficult. So, how many soul torches are there in the room? One. Two. There's two.
Wait, there's a hidden room behind the painting. Now there's a painting.
That's not this room.
Any type of build. Instant health, regeneration, potency, 28.
So, there's a pressure plate here. Let me activate. Oh, hey, I remember you. Oh, weren't you from Wastelands? Yeah, I tried to get back into my home, but they still won't let me, so I explored this cult's lured me in here just like they did you. What do you mean by lured? How do we escape? They lure you in by playing nice, and they feed you to their god they call the Earth Eater. I haven't found the other escape yet. Maybe you can figure something out? New quest. Escape.
Are we allowed to get our other items?
I mean, why else would there be a chest? Yeah, good, because I was getting tired of that iron sword anyways. Ha ha! I'm back to being ard. My face, at least. Okay, so there's probably a way out that we haven't figured out yet. There's probably, like, a button or something. Maybe through here. Well, there's nothing in here except a chest. Yo, press the buttons. Wait a minute. Well, why haven't we considered the fact there's paper in here. There's bottles of enchanting. Oh, so what if I named the paper 2? There's 2 soul torches in the room, right?
Yeah.
So I'll name the paper 2.
And then put it in the hopper. Look at the hopper.
And that's what the XP is so we can enchant. That didn't do anything. There were only 2 soul torches. No, there were 3! But it ain't gonna work this time. Ha ha, we got out. More places. What's the book say? Oh, we can teleport back to the camp. Whoa, you can't come in here yet.
I'm not.
We are having problems with the Savage Clan. They're trying to raid us. They won't let you pass until you deal with them. Where can we find them? The territory is near the cult village. There will be a secret path you'll need to follow to get to their territory. New objective, deal with the Savage Clan. Good. Let's deal with these guys. Back to the camp. Oh, there's like a fast travel place here. Wasteland? Wait a minute, what? Oh, it's just this spot. Let's go back. Okay, there's the Temple of Light, we already did that. There's this thing again. Beacon plus speed. Bright lights. Yo, let's put our nuggets in here.
I only have 1. How many did you have?
I have 3, and I had 2 I put in there. Camp upgrade nugget. Oh, I put the wrong type of nuggets. Do you have any camp upgrade nuggets?
No.
Do you have any gold nuggets?
I have 3.
What do they say on them?
They're just gold nuggets. There we check.
Okay, then they're useless. So we need one more in order to bright lights or whatever. Mm-hmm. And where else can we fast travel to? Temple of Light. Is that just where we were before? Yeah, that's just where we were before. The village over here. There's one that takes you to the village. This way. Ah, we're back at this place. This disgusting, wretched place. I heard we missed some stuff here. So there's a ladder here that we need to get, right? Joe's house? I know you want to get up there, but you can't. Not yet, Yuri. But there's a path, I heard. Oh, this way. I think we missed this, actually, originally. And what's over here, too? Whoa, what the? Yo, I just got warped somewhere. Escape. Oh, button.
What, there's like a portal here. Where are you?
I got warped through this portal place.
I see it. Where are you?
I'm trapped through a portal. I don't know what this is. Yeah, I think we just entered a ramp portal. I put the key in the hopper. It's... Oh, there's a hint. Hint on page 21. Please don't be on one of these, like, haha, banners. Oh. Try a button through the banners. Here we go. I escaped, and I got... Here, take these. Wait, what leggings do you have? I'll give you these leggings.
Chainmail.
We escaped this thing. Whoa. That's what this was? I just walked into a rift in the world. Bruh.
Yeah, I saw.
GG.
Oh, you have thorns.
Do you have a bow, by the way?
Yeah. Infinity.
Oh, dang. Yeah, I have thorn boots, by the way. Hey, that's you. Danger, unexplored cave. We're looking for a savage clan. Let's explore the library, though.
Should we go in the cave?
No, let's talk to this librarian. They don't have anything to say, it seems. The library's got a book. Makes sense. Riddle number 3. I'm always here, but you can't see me. I'm not living, but I'm everywhere. You need me to survive, but I don't need you. What am I?
Read it again.
I think you need B. Does he mean me? Oh, it says riddle number 3. So what's in the cave? Danger, unexplored cave. There's a ladder. Oh, I'm in the cave now. Yuri, calm down. There you go.
Yeah, haven't we been here?
Nope.
What is that?
It's a parkour. Oh,
how do you activate?
The parkour allows you to access the higher level, but I'm gonna explore this tunnel here. Nope, tunnel doesn't go anywhere. The tunnel goes all the way up. There's like nothing.
Oh my god. There's a barrier block.
Oh. Very good. Very close.
It curves. You don't have enough time to like move your body and stuff.
Ah, oh, so close.
Yeah, that's as far as I go.
Getting
it's
that
so
far.
Hard to turn on a whim like that. Especially when you can't like stop and reposition yourself.
No, it's because there's a barrier in the way. Oh, so close! Okay, so wait, what? Can you press it again? I want to see what happens here. How, like, you jump from the next one. Oh, and then you're probably up there. So you have to make that jump and then, like, go to the left. No, it was so close. No! So close. I lost my momentum for a split second. I couldn't make the jump. No! You saw that? I was like
yeah,
in the block
close.
For a second.
Why are you doing like that? Really?
I was so close. He was building and I was like in the middle of it. I'm just choking now. There's like a weird timing you have to do with it. Wait, why did you delete the one that was there? Now we need help. At least keep that one that you put there. Okay. Yep. Thanks, man.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
There's a button. I don't think it does anything. Did that do anything? There's an exit, though. I'm gonna go down here.
Yeah, like, what's that?
So, I pressed the button, so I think we're good.
I can't even see the blocks when they appear.
No, I pressed the button, so we unlock the next area. Through here. Okay. I'll grab the iron. No, you can have the iron sword. I'll take the mini boss key. I'll take the camp up.
What do you have in there?
And you can take the diamond if you want. Press click to escape. All right, yo. So let's go back to our camp now, Yuri. Don't even.
Yeah.
We can upgrade our camp right now. All right. Let me just put it in
another steak in here.
Yeah, take it. I already have enough steak. So if I put two nuggets in here, it should... I actually have three. But it should give us bright lights. Sea land. I also have a mini boss key. I don't know what that is.
Also, what is Worldcraft? What is Worldcraft?
That is... This is, like, the place where there was the void and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we owed that guy a health potion, right? I have a regen pop. Yeah. I don't know if that would work. There's a...
I have a health potion, too.
No, put it in here. Put it in here.
But it's, like, a weird one. It's, like, instant health potion dot potency dot 28 regeneration 6.
Is that gonna work?
What?
Is that gonna work?
If it doesn't work, then I lose it. It's really
it might not disappear.
Oh, okay. I guess that doesn't.
So it did put it in there?
It doesn't work. I already tried.
You guys like, seem to have upgraded theirs. Yeah, it doesn't work. We need like a different type. Maybe just like a regular instant health. Okay, this guy. Wait a minute. Wait. Not exactly true. Apparently. My inventory doesn't have anything. That's a lingering potion of regen. That's a potion of regen. That's not what he's asking for, is it?
No. Instant health.
I mean, I have a lot of... Oh. I already had like 200 XP pots. Is that what you need? Oh! Oh! I already had it, apparently. Ah, thank you for this. Where's the reward? Alright, here you go. Oh, just iron leggings.
Something?
That was the reward? Iron fucking leggings. I mean, I have chainmail protection too. I don't know what the difference between those are. No. Don't do it. Oh, you'll pay for this.
No. Fuck you.
Did it to me earlier.
No. Damn it.
Falling into the sun.
Wait, did I lose? I'm gonna lose my health boost too. Damn it.
Ah, I didn't know that. Welcome back to the world. I'm sorry about that. I think we should chill at this campsite, so... Oh, there's steak in here. I'm gonna take that. This is where it all began. We were camping here, and then she just disappeared. You know, I got a question for you. How did she walk this far out? In, like, probably, like, only, like, 5 minutes. And we've been, like, traveling for hours. And we still haven't found this bitch. Well, maybe we've been trailing her. Maybe you'll find her this chapter. All right, well, let's go back to the village and see if we can go back to that cave area and see if there's anything there. Remember that tree in the lumberjack? That was like the start. We recorded that in June, bro. Like, actually 3 months ago.
Oh, wow. All
right,
where
so...
Are you?
Oh, I'm going to where you are. There's a hill up there. So we went down here, but we didn't go in here. It's this dungeon. It's locked? Question mark? Oh, so he says that because we made... Remember we made a decision to help that guy out? The dungeon's not an option for us, so we gotta go somewhere else, I guess. I mean, the Temple of Light's still locked off. We still have these guys that torture this chick. Hopefully that's not the mom. But, there's a pathway through here that goes to Temple of Light. I think we just went to the Temple of Light, though, and we couldn't proceed. What's down here, though? Oh, it's just barriers. No, no ladder yet. Okay, we're in the bakery again. This place has got cakes. If you're ever hungry, just eat it. There's a house here. Did we ever explore this? He will come soon. Be careful.
Oh, I found a hidden chest. There's a splash potion and dried kelp and pork chop.
Dang. All right. Hey, man. Come on, man. How do you have a shield? I actually think we do need a hint, though. I'm being attacked by Yuri. It's because of the Kai face. I think it's because of the Kai face.
No.
And maybe it's helping us out. It's weird. Oh, there's a path here. Soul torches, too. Thanks for the boost.
Yeah.
Ooh, a chest. A ladder. Joe's ladder. And mini boss, Savage Clan. So, do we want to do... Let's do Joe's thing first. I do have the mini boss thing, though. Yuri.
Oh.
Is there stuff in there?
No.
I have the key.
Well done.
We're posing in.
Put it on.
Here we go. Wait, what? I can't get up. Here we go.
I get the gold now.
I don't know, JK. Thanks for doing hyper for me. I'll steal my loot. I need to pay rent. All right, let's get out of here. You baited us, dude. Hey, anime, want to see what I think about your friend? Yuri, look. Ugh.
Wow.
Put him in the fire. Burn. Burn him. Here, I'll give this guy back.
You didn't even get it in the fire.
That's because it couldn't. There's like a barrier here. You can't. Let's take him on. These savage clans. They won't let us proceed in the Temple of Light. Yeah. Out. Out.
What?
In we go.
What the?
Take him on.
Hey, waggling off territory. We came to fight. Hey, good luck with that.
Minions attack. We have the health to deal with these guys. Can't believe they were ever. It's a magic man.
It's illusional. I hate these guys.
Yeah.
Where's the real one?
Where's the arrows come from? I can't see because of the blindness. Another fake. They're fake.
Where is it? I can see it. Luckily, it does like.
No, it's in the wall. It's in the wall. We can't hit him. There we go. Okay, no, it's always the one that's...
It's the furthest back one.
Bait him out of the ground.
Where is it? Oh shit, I'm actually down.
He's behind there, I think. I mean, it's not always the furthest back one. Like, this guy can't... I've never fought one of these guys, like, for real, so I don't know how they work.
Oh, he's killed dead. Usually there's three in one.
No, I wasn't powerful enough. Mini boss quest complete. Hey, you got. Oh, we got diamond leggings. And maybe now we can return to the Temple of Light, right? Take the teleport back. Oh, and you got how much upgrade nuggets do you have?
One.
Oh, then we don't have enough for anything. All right, let's go back to the. Not there. I think it's over here. Temple of Light. Hey, sir. Are they. No. They let us in. Tutorial. As the cool blocks are turned to iron blocks, anvils are swallowed to the platform center. The two small platforms are randomly spawned skeletons. The center platform spawn zombies. Target spawning. Good luck. Oh! Yo, take the camp upgrade nugget. I mean, I'm basically the same type of sword. Just a pistol instead. And a shield, finally. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Huh. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, the button's over here to press to start. Something about cool blocks turning to iron anvils and stuff. You dare challenge me? Yes, you're gonna die. I've killed millions. Good luck with that. Okay, now we're fighting the Earth Eater. Good job.
Oh, I just about shot you. Good
job.
I'm almost dead. Oh, okay. I didn't even lose anything, so it's not a big deal.
Oh. Yuri! My rose of hearts!
Yes.
Shoot his red things will probably turn into.
Oops.
Probably turn into targets. Yeah, there we go. No, I missed it. I hit it. I'm about to die though. Aha. Careful. Ah!
Why does the lightning always hurt me?
It's unpredictable. Yep. No. I hit it. Dude! Get it.
I hit it.
No, how did you defeat me, Miyamoto?
You are weak. Just don't be poor sport.
Fine. I
will teleport you out of here so you can leave me alone. Now where are we? Book, camp upgrade nugget, and extra health bar. Cult versus hooded. War. We tried to attack their base, but we weren't powerful enough. We had no plan. They are too smart for us. We need more people to help us fight. Over here, super secret base. Yes. We hear our mother's cries. Mom!
Well, looks like you defeat our god, but you won't get past us. Give her back!
Pay for this.
Only on one condition.
Anything.
The cult's planning a final attack on our base.
Gain their trust, help them, but the last second they're about to attack, betray them. Kill them all, and we'll set your mom free.
Fine.
Good. Walk through the door, and we'll give you details on what to do.
I was expecting it.
GG. We beat chapter 3. We only have 2 chapters left. Chapter 4 and chapter 5. I'm guessing chapter 4 is coming out later on this September because it's been June, July, August, September, and probably October for chapter 5. Oh, I forgot. We always do the battle at the end of this.
Hey, but then we'll lose our hearts. I wasted my good potion on this battle rather than that. Very wise choice.
My shield can take the durability. Now. No. Anyway, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time. Bye.